Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 56 and 54. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 56, 54. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and this will become as 28. On dividing, this will become as 27. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then only the first number is divisible, not the second one. So we'll divide only the first number, and the first number on dividing will become as 14. The second number, 27, is not divisible, so we'll just copy this down. Okay, now again, if we check, then again the first number is only divisible, so we'll divide and it will become as 7. The second number, 27, is not divisible, so we'll just copy this down. Okay, now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and this second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and the first one we'll just copy this down. The second number will become as 9. Again, the second number is divisible, so we'll divide, and we'll be left with 7, 3. Now once again, if we see, then the second number is divisible, so we'll divide, and we'll be left with 7, 1. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 3, and on that, if we see the number 7, it is a prime number, that means it can be divided by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is we need to write it like that. LCM of 56 and 54 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 7 3s are 21, 3s are 63, 3s are 189, 2s are 7. Let me use the calculator because it is becoming a bit confusing and I don't want to tell you a wrong answer, right? So yeah, 189 into 2 is 378, and then 378 into 2 is 756, right? And 756 into 2 is 1512. So your answer or your LCM will be 1512. Okay, now if you have a calculator in your exam, then you can also make use of the calculator for the calculations. But if you don't have a calculation, then be very cautious with your calculations, okay? Because it happens sometimes that we do some slight mistake due to which whole of the answer goes wrong, okay? So this is all about LCM of 56 and 54. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing. And if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.